the weirdest thing is, although the physics says the truck has more weight towards the wheels, this will just slide rather than... Yeah. Yeah, I know. Yeah, I know that's what you were saying. It just doesn't make sense what's happening here. You would think the tires would be more grippy than the truck. Come on. Oh, come on. Damn it. That looked like it was working, though. Yes. Ah. Oh. Got it. I knew I could get it eventually, but that was a challenge, quite a big challenge. I just noticed the task I'm heading to doesn't... isn't trapped. What the? What was with that box that was over this? This is a grey diamond. The icon's not working properly on it. I pulled myself a little bit too close to it. Okay, this one needs to go there as well. Okay, I'll go right around in that way. I will need to stop off for fuel as well. I think. Actually, I might try doing it without getting fuel. I might be able to make it with my roof rack. I should have filled this up from the yard when I was there. I might try going this other way this time. This truck does struggle through snow a bit, so I'm hoping it's gonna be okay through here. It'd be a slow drive no matter which way I went. Worst comes to worst, I don't think the Tataran's too far away. Bit of a distance, but not too far. Sounds like it's working a bit better over here. Maybe.
Thank you.
Thanks for the follow there, Sarko. Is that right? Most likely got it wrong, and if I did, sorry. Yep, cool. Welcome in. I should probably fill up. I think with that filling up, I should be able to get the trailer to where it's needing to go. This is Amur. The fourth map in Amur. Other than contests, I've 100%ed every other map up to this one. Or every other area up to Amur. Nice. I'm working on the tasks on this last map for now, and then I'll jump into the contracts. I'm thinking I'll get all the tasks done today, except two. One of the two tasks I still have to go is they want medium logs and the medium log trailer delivered to them, but I want to use that medium log trailer for the other medium log delivery, so I'm going to leave that till last. And the other task is I'm still to find where I can get wooden planks from, so I can't finish building a bridge just yet. I will find it eventually, so I don't need to be told. But other than those two, I think I've got like two, three tasks to go. Yeah, two other tasks to go. So this car I've already dragged halfway. I've dragged it to here from down here. And I'm in the process of taking the trailer from the church up here to its location in here. Yeah, all good. If it gets to the point I've done all the contracts I can, I still can't find anywhere for the wooden plates, then I'll ask, where can I get them from? Where are they? But I'm sure it may be something through a contract that it unlocks the sawmill, or might need to bring them in from another map or something like that. So I haven't seen any wood framing around the map at all, like I have with bricks. Yeah, I'll find it. I have faith in myself. You've come in just after, like just before you chucked me the follow. I'm not sure if you saw it. I rolled the bandit. Spent ages trying to roll it back over. There's the other car that needs delivering around the corner. The only reason I'm using the bandit for this is because the other trucks I like can't take low saddle. Guess I need to go up this spot. Nope. There's a wall there. So they're wanting me to hide this trailer. It doesn't sound like it's their trailer. No one has to know about this trailer, okay? Yeah, that makes you sound quite dodgy. I think I'll leave this truck here. I'll jump into the Tataran, which is just up the road, and I'll deliver that car with this. Oh, not that way. I could try doing what I done last time. find something else that needs wooden planks, go to a different map, and then move back to, well, jump into a vehicle on a different map, then look on this map, and it showed me something else I needed by doing that. Got an empty fuel tank, so I just realized I'm almost empty as well. Luckily, I put a big fuel tank on the back of a Zix just up the road. Hopefully I can make it. If not, I can jump into the other truck and bring it here. Still got about 4 minutes of fuel, or a bit over. I should be able to see the other truck from the road. There it is. There we go, now I'm full. I might fill my roof as well. Do it like that, so I don't need to worry about filling the, jumping into the other one and filling the Tataran again. I had a look at all the contracts that are still locked, and I noticed that one of the contracts still needs medium logs up this way, so I'm holding on to the trailer to do that one. Sorry about your path here. Thank you. Many thanks. Good work must be handsomely paid for. Thank you. And that's all the tasks except those two. I might actually bring this out onto the road a bit. I'll leave the trailer here, recover the truck, and the first contract on this map I want to do to get it out of the way is the one that uses the seismic vibrator. Gonna go to the east one first. I'm heading towards it, so, and it's the closest. Keep going along this road until I stop getting closer to it. Well, now I'm getting further away. So I'm thinking it's out this way. So I'll get out onto the road. Now I'm getting closer again. As I thought, I'll be getting further away here.